Good day, everyone. To those who are watching on all our online platforms, YouTube, FB man yan, please like, subscribe, and share our channel, DevEdTV. This is your teacher blogger, Mr. Marco Paulo Cruz po, ang inyong lingkod, from Orani National High School, Maine. I will be your guide for this very first episode of Science Online Grade 10 Edition!
Bawat bata may tanong.
Ba't ganito? Ba't
Hi to all our viewers, our learners, sa mga guardians, parents who are watching this. That is the Sineskwela theme song. Very nostalgic po para sa inyong lingkod. Isang certified batang 90s. Well, too much for the introduction. Let's dive right into our topic for today. Our topic for this episode is about identifying the problem. The first step towards systematic or scientific learning. Again, to all our grade 10 learners, the parents and the guardians who are watching, these are different times. Ibang-iba po ang panahon ngayon, and we all can relate with each other with that. In the scientific method, identifying the issue is actually the first step in solving an existing problem. And in our case for today, 2020 na po. Hindi po DepEd, hindi po si Ma'am o si Sir, hindi po tayo-tayo ang kailangan magkaroon ng issue at problema sa isa't isa. We all know by heart and mind, through the scientific evidences that we have today, that we have one common enemy. This enemy threatens the education and the educational system. And that is COVID-19 pandemic. At this moment, there are many uncertainties. Kinakabahan po ang mga magulang, ang mga mag-aaral, paano po ang sistema ng edukasyon. At ganun din po kaming mga teachers. But again, the learning continuity plan of the Department of Education will ensure the quality and will ensure the proper delivery kung saan hindi po kailangang mangamba ang ating mga stakeholders, ang ating mga guardians, ang ating mga parents, the teachers, the students themselves, that their health will be in danger. Again, this is your teacher na, vlogger pa, Sir Marco Paulo Cruz, Sir Mac for short, ang nakasama ninyo at makakasama ninyo sa mga susunod pang episode ng DepEd TV's ito pala, Science Online!